to your attention tonight, that of the public. First of all, we recently, this week, completed a very successful City Government 101 program, and we had a great class, and I think they were very enthusiastic, very engaged group. The evaluations that were done Monday night, I just wanted to share briefly with you that we use a Likert scale of 1 to 5, with 1 representing a poor rating and 5 representing an excellent rating. And the culmination of all the evaluations was a cumulative score of 4.98 out of 5. So obviously the class was favorably impressed with the program and very pleased with the content of the program. And all of the comments were extremely positive, so we're very appreciative of that. And I know some of you came out to spend some time on one or more nights, and we appreciate that as well. The start of Farm Days was last Saturday, had a very successful kickoff, so looking forward to even bigger things as the temperature warms up and those crops come in, so, but they did have a very successful kickoff. I wanted to let you know that Celine Gladwin, she serves on our Preservation Commission, but she was recently appointed to serve on the Historic the Georgia National Register Review Board, which means that she will be one of a group that's responsible for reviewing nominations to the National Register of Historic Places, which they look for people that have great expertise. So that's quite an honor for her and her work on, of course, our own Preservation Commission. And then also our own Emily Foster was elected to the Georgia Alliance of Preservation Commission Board of Directors. So there was a story in the newspaper about that. And we're always proud of our staff when they're recognized by these state organizations to serve in leadership positions. And I see Emily Davenport back there tonight. And I wanted to recognize her that Emily was a finalist for the Woman of the Year. And they should recount because she should have won. But she is doing great things in her work for the city and represents us well, not only as an employee, but as a wonderful human being. So Emily, we appreciate you. Brownback concerts have been going on this week, so I hope if you haven't had a chance to come by, at least ride by and see. They've been well attended. The weather's been great. Our former police chief, Frank Simons, and his band and his leisure time was playing today. So there's one more day tomorrow, so I hope you'll get an opportunity to come out. And I wanted to mention that Mayor Gale and Emily and myself had a chance to drive to Atlanta back yesterday at the request of Governor Deal. He asked us to come up and meet with his staff on this regional flooding issue, and they wanted us to make a presentation to them and inform them of the issues and what we're doing. And we had a very good meeting, obviously a long day, but 5 of his staff met with us, and Emily did a great job in her presentation, and there were also staff members from EPD there as well. So that's very positive, and we're getting really good response tonight. You all approved that contract with the Army Corps of Engineers. We asked the state to help us with that, and they're going to consider that. We've also asked them yesterday to help with some of the future mapping that's going to need to be done, and they're going to take that under consideration. So all in all, I think it was a very productive day. Wanted to let you know, too, our Main Street program recently received reaccreditation. So that's from the National Main Street Center. That means this is 18 consecutive years that our Main Street program has been nationally accredited. That means they've got to meet 10 performance standards and criteria that are selected by a national committee, so it's a strong statement of the quality of that program. And the City of Valdosta will be participating in the Goodwill Community and Family Empowerment Day, which is May the 11th at the Goodwill Community and Family Center from 11 a.m. to 3 p.m. on Saturday, May 11th. So I encourage you to come out and see that. There are 500 families are expected to attend, and our police department and fire department will also be participating in the event. And also wanted to let you know we're partnering with the DCA, Georgia Department of Community Affairs, on the Home Safe Georgia program. This is a critical temporary mortgage payment assistance program for currently underemployed or substantially underemployed homeowners, assisting them in making their mortgage payments if they currently are behind. So we're partnering with the Cash Prosperity Campaign Director, Mr. Jeteria Thomas, to promote this program. I think some of you recall we've been participating with that program as well as an Internal Revenue Service program for volunteer income tax assistance, very successfully to help those in our community who need that program. So, Mayor, following the council comments, the citizens to be heard, we will need to have an executive session on a real estate matter and an update on some litigation.